Well, we use.
You get use?
I get use, yes. Well, Formulem, I have a welcome to a program where you use the program where they bring information card to you. I don't say you within a host or outside this country, you go out for take part and the only way for do it.
Well, if I just look the program, just like what you see done before and they look and so. This program here, they inform you what the thing that really happened at the different parts them inside the country alone. And the program same also they give you opportunity for make that you give voice to your text or your WhatsApp message where you send to the text line 077-685518 and the WhatsApp line at 079-1547-14. Do ya? No call. Send your comment to go read on the program.
Well, it could be your voice.
My voice.
Inside the program today, NCRA. Don't go hand over verification report to the Minister of Finance. Kongoton Bridge footpath in need attention. Then Sewa Ground Trader in the race concern over the own state of affairs. The Minister of Lands and his team, well, don't begin for broke again. And this that the illegal structure them na Juba, then they broke. Central Police FSU, the update we use on sexual offenses and gender-based violence. This and more plus all that thing that we bring come to the program we use me na that must say.
Lucy and Delana my name.
Well, we'll take a break and join with sponsors.
Sierra Leone Commercial Bank, a leading financial services provider, delivering value to all stakeholders.
Now me back, now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank. Now me back, now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank.
Salon Commercial Bank.
Ha ha.
Now the People's Bank.
The People's Bank.
Oh yeah.
Sure, sure, sure.
Salon Commercial Bank.
Delivering value. Delivering value.
Customer success,
for sure.
Insist on excellence.
Excellence,
integrity and commitment, now that we stand for. Creating a climate of openness and trust, personal values, count on us.
You can count on us.
Team ethic, for sure, count on us.
Now we back, now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank.
Delivering value.
I do. I want to know the good news. I want to tell you about the cheapest data offer in our salon today. Now we network with 400 leones, you get 3 megabytes. And these are the cheapest in this country.
Orange don't give me 5 megabytes for 450 leones. When double password you they talk so.
What in?
Because you are not can lie power winner.
But you get 75 megabytes, what do you go for? 8,250 leones. And these are the cheapest you can get.
Uncle. Orange they get 90 megabytes for just 8,400 leones. Where we pass waiting in the talk so.
But we get 3 megabytes. Where they go for 4,250 leones?
No come boy safe yah. No come boy safe yah.
Waiting.
Orange they get 65 megabytes for just 4,500.
Eh.
Me say they come me bongo so right now.
But we get 5 gig. Where they go for 200,000 leones?
Orange gets 6 gigabytes for the same 200,000 leones.
Yes.
What did they tell me? With Orange, I enjoy right now.
Yes.
Now live video. I did watch tonight.
Yeah, tell us, show
up. Oh dear, now the bowler will get an orange sim. So
Because Boku with Orange for cheap one. In fact, now almost for nothing. This is another big move where Orange don't make. The one they will like for Falamakata, make them Falamakata back now.
Daya, start 800 ash for begin the enjoyment.
Orange, it's all about what matters to you.
Alright, one for begin with this. After the verification of civil and public servants, them we just done at the country, the National Civil Registration Authority, NCRA, don't go hand over the verification report to the Minister of Finance for make them go look, make them know the kind of people we really na real people, the one they were na ghost, the one they were the cook, and all that in the day. Let we join we own Athanasius as he been going at the ceremony.
Bashir Masakoi, Mina, the Director General for the National Civil Registration Authority. They further demonstrate to the people of this country that the disciplined and accountable leadership of government, where President Bio promised them during the campaign for the presidency of this country, that it will provide that leadership for the people of this country. What we will do today is a demonstration of that exactly. That President, the government of this country want for see almost people that exactly government they pay in this country. Because we know say in the past, government on the tritay for clean the payroll for 10 years or 30 years, like you say, when Minister of Finance say, oh, it's never possible. We have been able to do it in 3 weeks' time, or at most one more time. We made it 1 month because we have to give people the opportunity. We let us not say tomorrow, we lie for now, or we deny the right, the opportunity for show up. That means we extend that to more than one to a month or more, so that we'll be able to capture all. And today, now that report exactly will present to government, let you know, say, now, so so number of people then they actually on the payroll where they pay on a monthly basis. And then now then why they take money now 2-3 side. Now then why I get 3 numbers they use for take money. Now then why I don't retire, but they still take money. Now then why I don't use other people then details, their identification, forget who got me work, etc. All of those fraudulent cases, criminal cases, now we don't present it to government through the Minister of Finance.
People go one for one, whose magic way NCIA use so.
Well, now the magic way we will get in this country, say, power alone for better. And power, what we talk as a government for able to do for this country, for the people of this country. This country for move on, this country for provide, we for get better lives in this country.
How credible this report be?
The, you see, what would they even, while I present the report, we show evidences of, an example, samples of, say, for instance, we say, people that will get mismatched names, so the names that don't match with their identification. We show them, we see them. The evidence is there. They will get pictures of everybody who don't verify, who don't validate in this country. On we own, we involve other agencies. For let them monitor the, what would they do? If it's for let them see, let the people of this country see, say, now lie, or will not do the right thing. Now that we involve all of those institutions, and then go out now all across the country and do independent monitoring of what will they do. Then produce reports, the reports are there.
Director General NCIA, Mohamed Masako, has been a talk to Will Atanasio Shakabundu. Anyway, for bringing up this, the Congo-Tom Bridge for the past year, well, it is in a bad condition, and this will make parents and when they will walk by foot, they worry now. See, that footpath there, where they're not used for worker, they're not left for worker there at the moment. Even at that road day, school picking them and they pass, and even motorcar them pass at that road day. Well, we on Millicent Lunge and Judge Luis, then Goody, and now we'll see what's happening there.
This bridge where you see so now road people they use, and it be divided into two parts. The one part now for footpath or motorman they use, and the other part now for motorcade. But now with the six people and they use, who's time motorcade they pass, which is very, very risky, especially for school picking them. So we can't walk on a Congo tongue and talk to people then, for let we go know what thing that they try for do for to say then secure people then life them.
Because of the bridge jump well, I make the pass at the line. At times we can get corner for let the people must not bang we. At times most can keep one can bang we pass we claim and tap the bridge near the wall then. So let the people for me.
How long is it going to be?
That's a month ago now, all this city don't pass. From then there's a, now then there's a them blocker now, and I make another passing. How can you put policeman in there? And you put policeman in for then they take care. For them, we cannot go bang, then they back and can pass over the back.
Well, I name Mahmoud Kamara. I'm a member of this community. Okay, well, as you can see, the one way they make the bridge, they make it. One side of the pass, and then the other side, for the pass. And this part is a place where the morning the parents they pass, we will let them begin in our school, and from the first go back, we'll take transport, we'll let them begin in our school. So if this comes, this is the first way. We affect the comrade and the parent on the pass side, which can be congested, which is kind of difficult. You know, yeah, we don't care. A couple of days now, the honorable, because me from where they select that honorable, and then they are missing. I know they didn't submit, and then they are missing. And can just come fast, here, and I'll be doing that.
Alright, so they're gonna sell gram now from there, from Congo Town. The people are already selling and sell gram there. Don't really see us concerned over the Canaba way, how the place don't slow the Victoria Park, don't slow for Bill. And then they appeal to the Freetown City Council for make them make sure say them put strength and don't that place there so that life will better for the day. Then we explain more as we on Judge Louis being go around that side there.
Then they bring people there really around. People then they come up from afar, then they bring customers there around. For we say self within ISO, customers then they come. But the thing then ISO were uncomfortable for we, e boku.
What is so?
The sanitation around this place is very bad. It's very, very bad. Sign all day for toilet. But morning, tell what waking up morning, all here so polluted. The scent's not good for people there at all. It's very, very bad for we for living at this.
Yeah, of course, from that time we'll be in a park, and all there now, never compare. During the time we'll be in a park, business will be the flow. Yeah, all day the place so choke up, tight up. In fact, if we don't lost a lot of customers at this place. But they find it very difficult. Some of the customers then, who they buy to where they Victoria Park, one park they sabi. Now the park don't divide into three sections. Based on the construction they go on, they divide it into three sections. So they go to Shallow Street, so left by the main sewer ground, some of Ukana on the street here.
Well, Ukawana is very grateful to me because now they are how they get daily bread. If the government scouts any good initiative for pulling from this road and can we go inside the park, we will very appreciate. But then we say we're supposed to live comfort life now. Let me talk to now up to 28 to 30 and a Victoria Park. Now, normally, I'm not going outside.
So now the wish for going inside the park?
What's that say we will comfort for? Because we look for comfort. We look for comfort. We don't go and count our money, we meet toilet and then table here. First, we pay. No, we come for cancer, we can't make people to put a post in toilets. Yeah, yes, we appeal that this don't get a decent sign. They would only Victoria Park for we they go there, don't be only for the past 28 years. And then they say people we let them give a comfort say we say we pull market ceremony. We need border park.
Concern from several grounds. The Minister for Lands and a team, well, don't begin for broke their illegal structure in Juba. Well, we go join with your man, Dominic J.J. Tucker.
Yeah, my family, we now do. My family, we're in Juba. Very close to the bridge, looking in the direction administration, have a construct for the good of this country. Yeah.
Okay.
This Pambodi here, we don't care, we don't notify them. As you can see, what is going on. But one day Pambodi, we don't write for them here. That state land is.
Okay.
That state land is. So we don't care for scouting.
Okay.
So it means that when it comes for development, we are not going to allow anybody to stand in our way. And any structure along our way will be clearer. So for the good of this country, the family, we can't put this Pambodi down. Let me get there. We officers them for the security, the deputy minister, meeting there, and members, of course, of the Ministry of Lands. So they put this Pambodi down now today, once and for all. So that the whole world.
All right, so now, let me say, what do you want to say if not to the person land this?
That's the land this.
That's
swam now wetland.
Okay.
According to the Geneva Convention, you're supposed to be here.
Right.
They've done backfilling all these years, no problem. But now we want for use them for the good of this country here. So they are not supposed to be there, and we're not going to allow them for the day.
So let me say that somebody go and say, well, of course, the president can quite launch this particular bridge here. Why would they cause traffic down this country here? So somebody go and say, why is it possible to still let this Pambodi here? Because it's Pambodi structure.
Well, you're the one there, we don't know the relevance of development for the good of the country.
Okay.
Because if there be any right thing individual, you don't see what is going on left to right in the middle. Back to the incommodity, especially when you're not supposed to be there.
Okay.
So as far as we're concerned, we can plan it today and move the process forward. Nobody needs to stand in this country where it can move this country forward.
Okay, so guys.
Yeah, well, now for letting them go know, it's like they have all they will do with planning. Just like what you see, yeah, where would they plan so now for letting we move all this traffic from this place to where I can. Then they build another bridge where we can't get same bridge in this country now. We go ease the traffic there as well. So for letting we get this Pambodi in 140 map in this place as well. And they are doing lots of things there.
Right.
So we are paying no more people and we continue to talk to them. Development for this country. They get what understand that one. Now make we come this morning, for letting we go camp on this one Pambodi. They see now how the place clear. Yeah, don't clear a road, get will pass there eventually, and they get will move the traffic from the street and be a canal. For the good of this country. Where you travel, you go see what the people in the country. They feel for cry for this country. Because all man just want to do things with impunity. But then with the urge and with the entreat, all we other supporters them, let them just understand now, see, that for the good of this country, they do this.
Alright, well now that be happen now that Juba here there because the road get for B anyhow you look at them. So now that be happen we they push the program go before with this one. As we don't they report then they enter there, but how people can force by force do mommy and daddy business to picking them and so even big people self because you know for do mommy and daddy business by force. All their offenses then they now the law inside the country. William Wise go na Central FSU for go get updates from the office and let me explain. Now we listen to what this officer say.
Assistant Superintendent of Police, Mr. Abubakar Kanu, the line manager, family support unit, Central Police Station, Freetown. Well, sincerely, people in reports, people in the come out. But it not mean say it not be there happen before, in a large scale, it be there happen. But now based on sensitization, accessibility, good reception on the part of the FSC to people and the message to go out, where it happened, people and they come and report. Sexual and gender-based violence, indeed, it did not Sierra Leone generally. It happened everywhere, but specifically I will talk about the Western area, where Central to be precise. Based on the reported cases, I will say, now the picking them all, the girl child, now the mother, the victim, me and daddy business direct. Well, the act also specify penetration. For the gender based side, we get for doing the physical abuse, also they receive them. But that one for them picking them. You know, go pass 1 week, we will not go get one or two. Okay. But it fluctuates, it depends. Sometimes for the week, every day.
Okay. So, tell me which way some picking them can go on the television, say they don't rape them, but justice no one for prevail as quick as possible. What you can get it cause we then see it happen? Picking them can say, well, we don't go to police, say they don't charge the matter, go court. What you can happen actually?
Well, you know, the police will conduct investigation, and investigation and procedure. And hence, that procedure involve different things they will get for look at, and involve time, obviously. Like, for sexual penetration of a child, we involve penetration. Obviously, we work with Rainbow Initiative for the Western area. We are like, in a legal provision. That for make them case then they thrive. Now the court of law, we suppose forget an endorsed medical report from a recognized medical doctor. We not go just charge them case then they to court.
Well, now so the beander. Anyone for being on this, the women's shadow parliament, the old end of year cocktail party will be at the Atlantic Long Beach Hotel. Well, we go join with you on Ujumeri Atanasio Shakabundu Pratt.
Honorable Dr. Bernadette Lahai, the President of the Women's Shadow Parliament. We organize an end-of-year cocktail reception. First of all, hotel with numerous supporters. Thank you for the support they don't give me since June when we launched this Women's Shadow Parliament. But also, we want to give them an update on what we don't do so far. And also for thank them and wish them a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And for tell them, say, in the new year, we will start for sedum and we will count on their moral, financial, and technical support.
I know, say, on our organization, we don't go through some challenges. You can tell families some challenges they want to go through.
Well, you know, like any new organizations, finance is a big challenge. Institutional capacity is a big challenge, but that not the one we really a big challenge, because despite that, you know, we are using our own resources, and women, UN women, they also they help with, and we hope that, you know, we will also create collaboration and cooperation with other national and international organizations, donor organizations in the country. But we have been misunderstood, that some people don't really understand why the Women Shadow Parliament, they say, why this Women Shadow Parliament don't form before now, why is this only now that it's being formed? But you know, the question you go also ask, why begin and be born now and not, why somebody born today and not yesterday and all those things? There is a time for everything. The time when God said the Women Shadow Parliament will form, that been June 29 and we don't form her. And we are not an alternate government, neither are we alternate parliament. But this now, women they don't come together, women they wouldn't be parliament, women they wouldn't be aspire for going to parliament or going to council. But for one reason or the other, some get symbol but they're not able to continue, some not get the symbol but they still hope for continue. So one thing where we come to all of us, we don't vie for political leadership position. We do with them woman and they don't lost election. Some don't come up parliament. Some be one for go, but they're not able to go. Some don't come up parliament, they don't want for go. But they don't learn a lot of things. They get skills and experience, which you do. So we don't form these women. And they are Sierra Leoneans. And because they are Sierra Leoneans, whatever happens in Sierra Leone, good or bad, it also touch them.
All right, so from that Women's Shadow Parliament today, we go straight to the Seafarers Union, where they don't train plenty students, they will not graduate now, so that themselves go fit for day into the cannabis business where they set for do, when are the seafarers business. Tine Williams be witness the graduation and Nadisi bring.
General Secretary, Shalom Seafarers Union. Well, today we get graduation for we union members. And he graduates after a 14 weeks course on pre-seamanship. That means waiting they need for no before they work on a ship. This na a foundation course for enter the maritime industry. So we don't do that. And na a total of 215 graduates them we get today, who train over a 1 year period and we give them their certificates. Now they start that. Then get for undergo another series of training. We go enable them for work on a ship. As people they know, or not all man know, we get over 500 ship who they fly saloon flag. And saloon man they not be on board. We will find out, they say saloon man not qualify. So we want to solve that problem. We don't begin the training. We look for government for join with we. So we will do more training so we don't get a problem again of putting saloon seaman in a ship with the fly saloon flag.
Okay, so what's everything that you look at here? I want to come up with this here soon.
Well, we look at many areas. We have the fishing area. You know, right now, all the fishing boats that we register Naya, where they operate Naya, where we see, all the saloon man that we did, they are not certified. They don't get paper. They're not trained. It's dangerous for them, and it's dangerous for the ship. The international community now not tolerate that. The International Maritime Organization gets rules and regulations where stipulate how you for train people for let them get certificate for work on board.
Well, Naso Apinianda, one for bringing that this is Salon Library Board Kisiop Library. Don't join the library them all about the country for inspires, readers, reading promotion na the Kisi Library Hub. Well, we join with colleague Alaji Wusha Conte and he been talk to the head of the Kisi Library.
Today we get a reading promotion partnership with Bukel International. When are we? Big donors them, where they help we for promote the reading culture in Sierra Leone. Today, the 19th of November, we get a reading promotion. Now we partner libraries, school them. When Kisi Primary School, Kisi Police Primary School, St. Michael's Primary School, Sierra Leone Muslim Community, East Lyatt Primary School, and the Quarry Community Primary School. We all come together as Bukel don't help them so that they will get books them where we're able to promote the beginning reading ability in Sierra Leone. As we all know, almost the reading culture in Sierra Leone, it all almost they die out. So Book Aid come in partnership with Sierra Leone Library Board for kind of raise back with reading culture. Now that makes today we get different events them where they promote reading, like the reading in different classes, from classes 1 to class 6. We also get poems them for do, we also get skits them for do. All that one day, now part of the reading promotion for promote the reading culture, for make sure that the dream of the president, as he wants a free and quality education of a nation, for in dream for come true. Now that makes today, we can now, we all can gather now Kisi Library so that we go able for make sure say that reading culture will be not die out in our nation. It will kick off again. Now that make we gather now today.
All right, from that library story, we go to the Bond family. We go far end. The Bond family, they say they don't set for raise couple for put on some projects them within the Bond community. Let me join them as Rose Colima Stevens been talked to one panel more on waiting the plan.
Fine, and we like. We try for see how we will make people then come buy the tickets and see how we will help the Bond family. Especially putting the president's in goal for this education business. So we say for and see how we will help them. Let will not just sit down because we think that we own border and we own person and that district take come out. So if you get plans then, we say for see how we will do, but bring with your inputs so that we will help them so that the plan they will succeed. We get Bakubaku deprived areas and deprived picking them. When they able, then they go be afoot at school. They don't get back, they don't get suit, they don't get uniform. So we self say, okay, let we help the president for let we will see, let we help them picking and they. Because you never can tell, maybe another president will come up from that particular district again. But they did there, if we're not able to help them for let them educate, how we will get a president? And until you educate, before ever you get a president, we will outstanding and outspoken for let him see how this country will go before.
We be understand say even the Bond inside the Bond district where one part decided when at the island.
Yeah.
Water, where the water that I water can come.
Yes.
It can overflow, it go inside the tongue and it destroy Bakuti.
Exactly.
What you na plan for do for the sea face?
Well the sea face again, the plans are on floor. But the most important sea force, we want to deal with the beginning. Because as we see, now everybody the world in Yai don't open. For especially education, whatever balance where they left, we go see, make sure say we make that surface they make. Because no less don't one day we hear say, Bond districts don't drown. Because so it can small, so the surface don't really boil. So the big people them do ya, let them support people and this with dinner. It goes go shock you for no say we the members themselves we buy tickets.
So you want to tell me anybody will buy this ticket here so don't automatically help for Bill Bond?
Exactly so. You don't know what you go do. You don't know what it will be. It will become. What how God will bless you because you don't save, begin life.
Right now, one persuaded the PR team for the Bond family as an race couple, you know, for help for develop Bonds. One for bringing that this one electricity cable is parked right in Shaka Stevens Street before the one they really give you light. Anyway, Chili Williams been there and he sent this for me.
But right now we're there and the thing is for people in all the world. But could you imagine the phone like really outside of our house there and outside and they didn't see electric business. But they still there for our first thing cause problem for the country there. And you see people in there around in the world and this is a dangerous thing. You're back of me now, you're all the make noise. You can say this is a dangerous thing. But first it cause problem for the country people in aid for them to rescue people there. And all know the people are there in authority on it. But first it thing cause danger before the country of people there, and that's the number one.
Well, that is Central Business District. Now they pull this park anyway. You don't have to be careful with the worker. Some of them here can just come on like that. Anyway, we go for a short break. And when we come back, we'll continue the rest of the program.
Well, welcome back to the program. Well, Lonka is at the second half of the program. Now with the Sandy Hook.
Well, that Sandy Hook, different ways and see what it can.
Well, Formula Animal, I see on screen Superintendent Christian Leslie to say, in the Public Relations Officer, Australian Correctional Services, it is also for tell me about new developments at the SLCS. Yes, Superintendent to say, tell Formula Animal.
Good evening.
Next.
Well, the person I see on screen, Abdul Rahman Jallo, inner coordinator, Asalam Brothers. It is also for tell you about interesting thing we want come up with. Yes, Mr. Jallo, tell
good evening, Assalamu alaikum.
Well, lago to you, Superintendent Christian. What is new inside the correctional service?
Thank you very much, darling. At the early evening, for make the public know, say really we've done the work behind the scenes since 2014 by an act of parliament to change you from prisons to correction. But since then, we've not only keep quiet, but we don't decide this time around that we go come out and let the public begin know. We not go wait a pass and begin call we for make a camp for camp top defense. So we said don't decide now, say time and again we could let the public know. Waiting, we don't they do for make change the lives of them people here we they deal with. To start with, one of the good things that we don't begin for do, we don't resuscitate we, the earning scheme. This naturally we don't exist, it's not in existence. Now we own books that we call the rules and ordinance, but for some other reasons, they don't mean the two function well. But quite recently, with the support of INL through UNDP, they're not able to fund we, so we don't start this. Earning scheme again for the inmates there. So, where I will tell you as of now, we don't get over 250 inmates. We don't benefit from this earning scheme. We don't open an account for the Nadisalon Hotel Commercial Bank.
Tell people they're waiting on the earning scheme. You know, mommy, you know, not going to understand you.
All right, this earning scheme now basically, now some of the things that were the some of the people inmates are the involved into, like we get them. What we call this the skills training, yeah. What they do inside it, like we get carpentry, tailoring, and a lot of other skills training, the way they get involved in. So out of them training, some of them materials they when they produce, the process for them from them sales and they name with
the
take.
Well, put, the
yes, we give them for put the account in the end. One of the main reasons why we decide for them, because don't find out say when this thing not really function so well. When they come out and go back in society, then they go do things them where they bring and come back, thereby adding burden on government for can feed them.
So you mean the chairman, they get account?
Yes, then get, yes, as I talk to you, so we open over 250 accounts
account for the chairman.
For the chairman,
where now, skill?
Yes, where the land skills. Where okay. They, this account now we open up with Hotel Commercial Bank. Mm-hmm. Yourself can go there and verify with yourself and make you believe, say, yes, it is the end. This is not just a starting point, the tip of the iceberg. Mm-hmm. More to it going for come because the number too small, consider the number we'll get. Okay. But as we they go along, where with the travel do the development activities them, we go increase the number as we they go along.
Okay, so that couple here we wanna keep for them people there. So now when they come out prison, then go don't get some small accounts where they go start their life. Mm-hmm.
Definitely, yes. But again, there's another way. That money they some of them are family people them. Mm-hmm. 50% of that money they get right for use them for take care of the family while they're inside. Mm-hmm. But the other 50% I go tell you, they know they, we know they allow them again torture. We will save them until when they come out on the date of discharge. Yes, they will get a startup package. We will make instead of them go back in a society if I go do bad, then we'll get something when they go take start.
So who's prisoner really they benefit from that scheme. So what about somebody who don't commit murder, who don't sentence to life imprisonment? They benefit there?
No, well, not really. But most of the one, the way they benefit from this earning scheme, that the convicted prisoners, they like we get them long-term sentence, and they will bring into them this program more for ensure see the one, and by the time way, then time of sentence, and then they done, they go don't get themselves occupied in various skills, training them, where they go back, based upon waiting and all that, plus that money they will go get, with the tools they will get, because we partner with other organizations, then we at the end of the way they discharge, and can come with the various materials they will all that. Still, we would use for making go start with the life again rather than going back to society.
So, now a policy that compels the same way you did inside it, you learn skill, you forget the account?
Definitely. Yes. As a policy. Once you don't learn, yes, it didn't have a policy.
Oh, it's like for say this gentleman, he don't hold like 50 years before they sentence and go to jail. He don't go to jail, then sentence him for 30 years.
Ego
join
that
scheme.
Well, life now God gets life. So we're not gonna say whether I go come out or not, but once you did we go make sure say you involved in.
So in case you die.
Well, then in family then go benefit from that money day. Then go benefit from
that. They get access for get next of kings.
Definitely. When we take all the particulars, I will tell you. Now one of the things and then one of the criteria and then the way we take down, we ensure that we get people away we then with the relatives for tell we every day contact them people and they will get the welfare officer with a new responsibility time and they give for ensure the information they will give contact the people and for confirm yes indeed the information is correct.
Oh, I don't look at the woman then the woman jail woman then they're self open to this.
They all they benefit from this and in scheme.
Okay. Yes. Now compulsory say when you go inside jail. Now then category the day we don't talk, so if you learn something inside
there. Yes, you get all wait to make we make a most for me and learn something and Lucien. You see, we don't find out say time in the game. Are the same people them? We they see them when they go, you left them after 2 years when they come back, the same people. So we decide and say, no, this thing, it be not in existence. Why we not bring them back up? And we can get the support from INL to UNDP. Mm-hmm. We can't find us say, well, no, this we need for start up this thing. And I could tell you the one day we don't come, we don't get them. Some of them don't go. Then they live better life in society. Okay. And what do we do? We get after care service now, or some other organizations, they follow up their activities and for see that.
Oh, no, they follow
up. Yes. But we got organizations like a prison watching and other organizations where they follow up their activities and for see how they carry on so that they're not going to mischief again.
I can do counseling with them inside.
Definitely, I will tell you again that another important thing. They come, I get a lot of things there for.
No, you know what we talk about now.
I know what we talk about, yes. Mm-hmm. Presently, I will tell you, Life by Design, they train. 30, these are graduates from university where they train on guidance and counseling, you know, all that thing. And they so that at the end of that training, they would send them people in various institutions then, where they would do that guidance and counseling work day all throughout the stay of them people in the center.
One last thing before we go, sustainability. You can begin something just like we when I stop them, when I can't begin back. You know, so for sustain them again.
Now this time around, I will show you that with the present trend at which we go, definitely it will be sustainable.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you very much, Superintendent Christy. Well, I don't know. So there's some man go see me. I have to go jail because now then they.
Yeah, put a day free one.
No. Anyway, make I go to you, Mr. Jalo. Tell me about that couple. Put an interesting thing when I say. Couples dinner.
Yeah.
Yes. What do they look like?
Basically, that most for the past 10 years, we've been into Anashi, Kenusa Sambo Lusong. And fortunately, we look at the trend of how marriages are going to take place. You know, today when you talk of married, you go like kind of big, matured people. But now, plenty of the marriages where they see the young boys, young girls. And we serve now one of the people there. And I got married at the age of 25, 7 years ago. So, and when we get married, we find out to get lots of things them way we don't need for land, will not be land before they enter into the business, that we are very, very young. And for sake of this, we decide to say, let me get a forum. We say we will get plenty, you know, of the young people then, so that we will use this particular forum for see how best we go share experience, especially from the one them. We don't need the marriage field, so then we share experience with young people like us, so that we're able for you know keep we homes them very very happy. There was a time where I mean a song in Komo, where people I didn't call and say love sweet fast married, So that began me, I was thinking, what do these guys mean when they say love sweet past marriage? And then I realized that when people in Kinde in the relationship before married, you go find out, see, they do lots of things together. Then they come out, then they this. But once they are married now, that time they know they again, all thing don't stop. Now just for go, kind of host and this, that. So time not even there for couple them, for let them go get, you know, a night out together. So the couple's dinner, now a way for create a forum, where bad day, if you not get time, they come out. Because plenty of people, say, if see man, they my olean, if not to pull, do then they go, married, you know, not get that time for themselves. So we want to create a forum for see how best I like now one time per year the couples then going to go out. So we don't do it once in 2015, we'll do the second in 2016, and this is not the third annual couples dinner we come up with now.
Not to alarm, you know, because all now came they talk certain thing and then alarm, you know, okay, we'll make dinner certain alarm.
All right, so thank you. So that's why we target just the couple, and so the question will be, how do you know that these people, you know, are married? For letting come, we program. The couples dinner, we can really restrict them to a certain number. So for example, for this year, I'll just target 150 couples. Mm. And we for the 100% certain and sure. So if you come, you say,
oh, people more sabi.
Thank you. That now the 90% of that they go now people who get relationship with you.
Oh, know about.
Thank you. If we not sabi you, then we gonna need some kind of certain proofs. Definitely, we need some certain proofs. So if we get any doubt in you, until there is a justification for sure, say una don't marry, do not allow una. So no haram may take place.
So how I do this?
Well, they do this at the YSC hall. For the past 2 years, don't they do on a bank complex? This year we do on. Otherwise, see already in a Wilkinson.
What think it come out inside? What thing I can do with them? Deposits.
Thank you very much. Basically, in terms of waiting they come out for it, I mean the impact. Let's look at that. At the end of the day, we go find out. Say we get plenty people left. You know, especially the couples them, where them go tell we the kind of result. I will tell you that for the first and second couples in our way we do, couple them they confess to we say for me and my mama it's 7 years. Today the first we come out. You know, for me and my man married, this is not the very first time we take a night out together. And during that particular program, they will get a time, okay, just let the couple them for let them sort out some differences. So we can get a couple's moment. We can silence for some time. No program need to go on. Yeah, we have to go in a corner. So until now been get certain thing, yes, call now been settled. Mm-hmm. That particular forum they can settle, you know, them particular scores in it.
All right, I think we will come back to you before we close the program.
Thank you.
Follow you up for me. But we return the microphone now, family, to you. We don't send you comments. This one say hello, Yus. They say the government for try make the Congo Tongue Bridge because it's they're in bad shape. They come up from James Kagbo, na Water Street.
All right, they say kudos to the Director General of NCRA and the team for a job well done from Bendu Brahma and King Tom.
Thanks to Minister of Lands and team for good work within the Duna the country from James Najuba.
Well, this one say, na so we been get ghost worker them in the country. Anyway, thank God for the verification exercise concerned citizen.
Another one says sexual and gender-based violence. He say it come on our community them, but I wonder if the perpetrator them, then they jail them or sentence them. From Brahma Bobsin Kamara, Momo Drive, Juba.
You see, we used to say government really need for look inside this sexual penetration issue because you see them people and the poor them picking the future from San Kumbra.
Another one say we used to say una thank you for the good work we una they do in this country, we una they update we for current issue then. Samuel Aina Collier, 11 Mill Street, back of Eastern Police.
He said bravo to the Minister of Lands for where it broke them side them where people not supposed for day. They say because then they endanger their life. They say, look, that place, they very unhealthy for Lemota Mantapri. Pastor Moses say in Alunge.
This one say, where you said we are going to ask the superintendent if they get any law. We say, then officer them, na court, for they pick and choose who that they go na Padema Road.
All right, they say, it's a weekday because they say, we know they see them again from fans of Wales.
Another one said this particular account scheme for prisoners them, he say where they don't introduce so na the correctional center na a laudable venture. He say and he go help for sustain. And they only pray that then we continue for sustainance. Amadou Spido, and Lester send this
so
one.
So we used to say that cable, say that cable, them, they're not rotting, they need for change them. Edsa need for do more to the old cable here so that the city.
Well, when me they go straight to the titbits, there was an inquirer say he forget in plastic bag where inside they get in picking in clothes suit. He say inside one yellow keke where he been take from Tengbe Town to bus station Tuesday, November 22. Do ya if you see him, he say like call 078-800-186 or you can call SNBC.
Well, Mr. Join you, World Church Jesus Covenant Ministry, it is unfortunate to go. I see. People actually nobody enough for go put your money on our property there because not church property. If you put them, I lost it to you, Mr. Ayodele, DC St. John.
Oh, this one say, Ene Mamadou Tili So, a loss in driving license around town. Do you have your CR contact 0764-93337? Or you work on SNBC.
Well, you say, jail man and get account. You say, I hope say the crime rate not going to increase so because then would they say we will go to jail now because they will open your account for you.
This one say, keep it up for such a timely move where you know the target couple them. You say, I want for wish you know all the best in a couple's dinner for Mystic within a Dozak.
You say, wait till me, I see. You say, right in the middle of Freetown, let your cable the spark. Fire.
This one saying our passenger will be the travel from Brussels to Lumley, Thursday, November 22. He say, he inside one yellow keke, forget in black plastic bag, we get still the inside. If you see, under contact 078-800-186.
He say, most of the jail man, them say that the one who wants to say, then they in a bad condition from poor feeding, poor healthcare, and of course, that the correctional center, Pastor Moses say.
Alright,
this one say people, please, Elsa, do something about that poll from 11-year-old Veronica Vincent Davis. This year, salam brothers, if I want to go with my wife, waiting I for go with for Shosi, me and my wife, well, I go with a certificate one thing.
Yes.
Anyway, this come up from brother Ishmael Kagbo.
Alright, we carry on with the rest of the program. This one, now one innovator, will come and exhibit in talent, you know, we can show you a tip of arm. And then the full one go be broadcast in due course. So now we just see him.
Mina Issa Suare, born of Semindi, Moyambadi Street. I be not a think from where I be the, at the age of 5 years, I be not a think about for make engine. Yes, I try for build a plane, and first I be target. But because of I not be get manager, now I make I say, well, the lad try for the motor car. And this motor car, I don't can build it, they use fuel. Yes, I get a plug, and I build an engine where I put in the motor car. Two engine nine inside the motor car, one engine nine inside this plug here, nine inside this remote here. Yeah, the engine with inside this remote, nine they draw this fuel so that it will be supplied to this motor car for let you move, for let you do everything so far. So me aim, I want build a big motor car or neither a plane. The plane I don't start at the run, but for let grab I need a manager. Yeah. So now down there I want to help me fumble. Anybody who hear this message, let make the effort to allow you me for like we start playing on the motor car outside the big one.
Okay, okay. So like for how long you don't be inside this innovation?
Yes, and this innovation I've already started, let me say over 5 years at the thing for build the engine. Okay. But for building this body, I take 1 month for build the body.
Okay.
I take 1 month. So the remote, now 1 week I take for build the remote.
So which thing will be your final message to viewers out there?
Yeah. I mean final message is that Duya Saloon. I want set a record. A record we are in the record we are in the people they set in the house country that want set and force na saloon yeah.
So somebody go they look you then you get passion for the thing where you they do. Yeah. How that person they go able reach you?
Well, 079-17-18-16. The number is what I get.
Alright, call her again.
079-17-18-16.
All right, well, for being at this Tangates Festival, it is starting on the 1st of December. So, Chile Williams has been talked to the director of the program.
Alright, we'll bring you down there after. Mark will go to Fine Face and see they talk about the album them way he don't make. He will explain more inside this interview.
And alias Fine Face, musician, of course.
Okay. So, take me through your songs and where they play right now.
Right now, I get one banger, you know, check it out. Lovetta. I love song. You go like the song. Definitely they play around, you know. And I also get other songs that might be done the way probably people they don't they follow up with. Marry Me, feature video and the video. I get Hot Yebe, I get Shumo Shumo, you know. People they don't they fall in love with that song. You know, but I just compile all these songs them together right now, you know, I put them in one CD and then they're out for sale, so you can go out and grab a copy. You know, I call them Best of Fine Face. You understand? Because this is not the best of me, even though I just 4 songs. You know, because you know now we know they do albums that much. Because now as I talk to you, I work with a very good team, you understand? I get my man them by me, I get Kasim, I get artist them Torres, I get Valentino, I get Fios, you know, we work so hard every day. And right now we get one of the biggest group in the entertainment industry, we call them Fine Face Entertainment. You understand?
What's in there about?
Fine Face Entertainment is all about taking Sierra Leonean music to another level. You understand? And inside the Fine Face Entertainment, we also get a branch called Fine Face Babes. Fine Face Babes consist of only women. You understand? Fine baby.
What did they do?
All right, okay. We will join Friends of New England as in the old and Carnival.
Stephen Koruma, I'm a public relations officer for the NUBU organization, we in a Friends of New England organization, a community-based organization. We get a show, we na tomorrow, Saturday the 24th of this month, we na music festival carnival, we na the Polo Awards so now. This na one in a million carnival. Actually, this organization, we don't they come up with plenty programs then. We don't they come up with plenty things then where they make the community lively and community develop. So on that note, we decide, say this festive season, really we start with this venture, when a carnival, we go make everybody go la di da on Saturday tomorrow. We'll get forget plenty artists there on board. We'll get forget comedians then.
Now for the Tangates story.
They can call me Master Tuti. Tangates Festival don't come back. We go start on the 1st of December.
and done January 1. But we know say not in council no more, and done we can get activities them inside. So on the 30th of November, we'll get the float parade where they come up, gun to table, and process to stadium. Where I mean, we go dance, we go get boo-boo, we go get Milo jazz, comedians. It will be very colorful on the 30th of November. And after the 30th, on the 1st, we begin for Pego inside stadiums. The 8th, we get grand opening. And from there, we get boku other things, them dance competition, dance troupe competition, the Miss Tangens beauty pageant, win a 10 million at the star prize. Of course, the Tangens football gala will involve the Blackpool, the Lions, and the Republicans, and, you know, many other activities. Members say, the boat that we go see this tennis stadium, the beautiful, because we get people that will come with energy, and we're ready for those serious things.
Our expensive fan wouldn't go expect from this Tangens now?
We expect more from what we'll be to get. Some things then they will not be no same in the happen. Now we don't know say all the activities here. This so one for let people then come. Now the activities them not only for can drink but come with.
Alright, okay, that na Tuti Afna, then festival will go for be December 1. Now I go to you, Superintendent Sise. Yes, let me make a few comments on the Una.
Well, I want for tell the callers and thank you for the comments I will make, but I want to assure them say some of the things that we like sustainability we didn't talk about. I will assure them of sustainability that we go work by which we don't go. Some of the measures they would have put in place will make this and the scheme could be more sustainable. Of course, we do this purely because we want to make crime rate decrease in this country. And we could make sure that we come up with this and the scheme. And there are a lot of programs and they will also get to come up with. We go cut down on, make sure that we cut down on crime rate. And this policy we say but officer in the pick in court, we not get no way. We can pick people the way they can afford them by going from court. Now the court itself and the magistrate, we give warrant for make we bring people and we know they bring nobody in afford them by going.
Okay.
We not get warrant.
Fine.
And the last one, the person talk about bad condition, I go show and say, I not say today, but yesterday, but today, going to all we sentence them. We not
things
get bad.
Don't change.
Think, a lot of changes don't
take place.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mr. President. Yes, Mr. Jallo, which one left with Fambulem?
Well, I want to really tell Fambulem that this year's Aslan Kabu's dinner gets really unique, and we did one together with the pure matrimony with an Islamic organization. We get just woman they will be said married. So if you are a couple out there and you look out to an opportunity where you will go settle scores, you know, learn from experience from the different sheikhs, them, Sheikh Farouk, Dr. Ramadan, Dr. Ibrahim Sari Kama, they have now an opportunity on the 2nd of December to try for joining at the YSC and be part of the program by Allah.
Right, thank you very much. This one say kudos to where you steam for a reality they make we know what thing happen at the country. Thank you and I'll put an end.
All right, this is for putting the record straight. To say one for no, I want to select the image for qualify. That person there for Leggett account from Aruna MS Conte, aka Ambush Commander.
This one said the verification exercise is very important for the nation so that we go able for sort the workers then and know the ghost one then Saidu Sito na Hill Station na send this one. But I think I have good
word. Okay, just one word. Aruna they do that selection. Quickly, one word.
Well, the beneficiary is of this earning scheme. And the one the way we select for take part in various skills activities, that's what we take part with them at this.
Okay,
scheme.
Well, Ambush Commander and the work that the word that not tell anyway. I think say a good idea. But that don't mean say if you go commit crime for Khaled OP account for you, that no go fine. Well, we get more text and pass over 200 said, but no go forget all. We're sorry, but you could be the lucky person next week for read your text. Unfortunately, thank you to all we colleagues them. From here to Lester Peak, we put on for this program from Eki Richina, Lucian Ganana, the producer. Well, so to go meet back, inshallah, next week. Inna that Mosir. Bye bye.